some professional athletes swear by it. Now a therapy called Interactive Metronome is helping people with neurological disorders.
We'll show you how it works when News Center 6 continues.
For centuries, the metronome has helped musicians keep the beat.
Now, a similar concept called interactive metronome, helping some Mainers overcome speech disorders by retraining their brains. News Center's Vivian Lee has the story.
PGA Player of the Year and Masters champion BJ Singh has made it part of his workout routine. The Miami Heat use it to improve players' concentration, performance, and focus. It's called Interactive Metronome. The brain-based therapy was originally designed to rehabilitate adults with neurological problems. Now, the interactive therapy is helping children like Jack Tower. The 7-year-old boy hears a steady cowbell through his headphones. Jack must anticipate the beat and clap his hands in sync with it. A tone lets him know if he's on time, early, or late.
What it does is it works on the rhythm and the timing in the brain. And it works on specific areas of the brain. It's basically working on strengthening the executive function or the prefrontal cortex so that the rest of the brain is more efficient.
Sylvester specializes in stuttering. She started using Interactive Metronome earlier this year to help Jack, who has had a stuttering problem since he was 4 years old. For Jack's parents, it was the breakthrough they had been praying for.
We saw a huge improvement with him, just as, you know, he would have been stuttering as, you know, he went into the, you know, his class with Suzanne, and when he was walking out, you know, we could see a difference. Has the IM machine helped you with your speech? Has it taken away your bumpy speech?
A little bit.
A reaction to medication brought on Jim Redigeld's stuttering when he was in his early 20s. Interactive Metronome has helped him not only speak clearly, but focus better. He actually bought the program so he could do it at home every day. Sylvester says repetition is the key to building stronger connections in the brain.
What you're doing is you're changing neurological pathways. That doesn't happen overnight. It happens a lot more rapidly with technology. But it's extremely important that the repetition happens.
Now, besides speech and language disorders, interactive metronome therapy is being used for a host of other problems, including autism, ADHD, sensory integration, cerebral palsy, Parkinson's disease, MS, balance disorders, traumatic brain injuries, and for people who have suffered from strokes.
As for Jack, his progress has caught the attention of his teachers and even his classmates. And his parents say it's all because of a computer and a cowbell. In Portland, Vivian Lee, News Center.
The company that invented Interactive Metronome recommends parents choose a provider that has experience working with children. If you'd like more information on IM providers in Maine, you can log on to our website, wcsh6.com, and click on FMI.